I think maybe 5 years is a little bit overzealous in terms of the possibilities, but it definitely, there is technology to turn the islands completely sustainable and zero carbon output, I would say within 10 years.
Él piensa que en 5 años probablemente es un tiempo que es muy corto, pero él cree que es posible que las Galápagos tengan una forma sustentable de vivir y de emisión cero carbono, tal vez en el lapso de 10 años.
¿Qué tipo de construcción, y que nos cuente qué tipo de construcción es la que está haciendo y qué características tiene?
What kind of construction are you doing here and what type of features or characteristics has this construction?
Well, the building itself starts off with a negative carbon footprint, because it's made from materials that automobile tires that it would take energy to get rid of. And so they also replace materials that are brought in from the mainland, like concrete block and cement. So that starts the structure off with a negative carbon footprint. And then the other features of the building include solar, wind, electricity, and harvesting water from the roof, and totally contained sewage, which means that you would need no infrastructure on the island in addition to having a zero carbon footprint.
That is very powerful and very logical, and I am seeing it work. I'm seeing it work, and I'm like, I can show people how to survive no matter what happens to the economy, and they not only survive but be fat and happy, you know. And so this is fun.